Just when you thought Beyoncé completely shut down Halloween this year with her stellar Lil' Kim look-alike costume, the singer revealed she actually dressed up as the rapper for a total of 5 times. Queen Bey, 36, shared new photos from her spooky holiday on her website Friday, complete with side-by-side pictures of her muse. Halloween 2017, Lil' Kim appreciation. Hip-hop would not be the same without our original Queen Bee, Beyoncé wrote. And the original Queen Bee was loving it. Lil' Kim shared her reaction on Twitter, writing, "I'm speechless and honored." Fun fact, Kim has a song titled The Beehive from her 1993 La Bella Mafia album. The Beehive previously got a mere glimpse of her recreation of Lil' Kim's outfit from Missy Elliott's 1997 music video for The Rain. But fans and followers are now finally able to see a head-to-toe look. Decked out in the very rare Chanel black and white logo suspenders, the mother of three flawlessly copied the white knot front dress shirt and high-waisted red pants, as well as a vintage Chanel gold-plated brass and leather two-chain belt. This Lil' Kim-inspired dedication was for BFF Kelly Rowland's party last weekend. Blue Ivy, Romy and Sir's mom morphed into the Brooklyn rapper from the 2001 cover of Manhattan File magazine with a blue wig, bangs, Chanel logo and all, necklace, plunging white shirt, jeans, and metallic cuff bracelet. Even blue contacts. Lil' Kim's 2000 cover shoot in Today's Black Woman magazine, photographed by Michael Thompson, was another blue-themed look Beyoncé impeccably imitated. Wearing a blue fur coat over a color-coordinated silk slip dress, the 22-time Grammy winner opted for a cropped blonde wig. With her blue contacts still in, she completed her look with a vampy mauve lip. And a red carpet outfit also made Bey's list. She paid attention to every detail as she recreated Lil' Kim's nearly nude bodysuit with strategically placed fur lining from the 1999 Source Hip Hop Music Awards. Finishing off the ensemble was an icy blunt wig with bangs as well as a similar fur clutch. Did you notice the Petty Images watermark? Lastly, Bey proved she's inspired by hip-hop from the Bad Boy era as seen in her duplication of Lil' Kim's lime green and fishnet combination from the 1997 No Way Out tour.